There's the second building on the same lot for Granada. There's tankless water heaters, air conditioning. Here's the little, I would do this like Airbnb. You can easily get a casita out of this, maybe. If you called it a casita instead of an ADU, permitting, my guess would be a lot easier. Kind of went over that a little bit with a few of my clients in the past. But what a cute little full bath, or three quarters, I guess you would say. But lots of space. So that is a twin bed. Even putting a queen here would be nice. Lots of space for the garage. So there's parking. I would close this off and have this for like Airbnb guests. And then let me show you, we'll walk out to the front. So that's just a one bedroom. That's the unpermitted area. But my guess is everything is done to code. You can easily get it permitted. And then up these stairs is the official second unit. So nice, lots of windows. Can do a dining table here. There's the air conditioning unit. Swamp cooler. Let's just probably put some floating shelves here. It's nicely done. Ceiling fans. It does need screens. They did say they had a couple offers, but nothing that they really are entertaining right now, but you just never know. It could be pretty low. Sounded like it. Here's the other bathroom. So both are two, one, two, one. And then the one bedroom that could easily, you could put a little kitchenette in there. And have that rented as well. Okay.